Everything's so far away. My jacket's over there. I'm terrified to go. Guys, you're I feel like I'm a tickle machine. I'm terrified to go and you won't miss me. I'm terrified by the bright blues of the subway. Other days I'm so happy and prepared to believe that everyone walking down the street is someone I know. The oldness of Macy's impresses me, the wooden escalators as you get higher up to the furniture, credit, lampshades. You shopped here as a kid? Oh, you deserve me. In a movie called Close Up, once in a while, the wiggly bars, notice the wiggly blue bars of the subway entrances, the grainy beauty, the smudge. I won't kill myself today, it's too beautiful. My heart breaking down 23rd Street to share this with you, the sweetness of the frame. My body in perfect shape for nothing but death. I want to show you this. On St. Mark's Place, a madman screams, "My footsteps, the drum beats of Armageddon. Oh yeah, bring me closer to you, Lord. I want to die close up." A handful of bouncing yellow tulips, the David. I admit I love tulips because they die so beautifully. I see salvation in their hanging heads, a beautiful exit. How do they get to feel so free? I am trapped by love. Over French fries, my eyes wander to the way bar, a blue sign across the life, on my way to making a point, to making logic, to not falling in love tonight, let my pain remain unwrapped, to push the machine. Paul staying in touch, but oh, remember Jessica Lange? She looks so beautiful, all doped up on her way to meet King Kong. I sit in my little red car. That particular King Kong is so weird now, because the World Trade Center, King Kong is climbing up the World Trade Center, it's so weird. She looks so beautiful, all doped up on her way to meet King Kong. I sit on my little red couch in February. How did I get to feel so free? 1 million women, not me, moving through the street tonight of this filmy city. And I crown myself again and again, and there can't be two kings.